Hey guys, so I got working on something on the side and accidentally completed the mission for mission 3. Whoops.
Wow.
Basically, it wanted me to build a tour through multiple facilities, so that's what this is. And it's going through all three of those enclosures there. There's no power, which I find hysterical. They're like, it doesn't have to have power, it just has to be built. So, yeah.
Well, God, this is all starting to feel so familiar. It's like what we had before.
This is so weird. And yes, I agree with the guy. It is all starting to feel very familiar.
Foundation have noticed your success and increased their percentage accordingly.
Nobody wants to do the standard, the tour. It's just like regular people. There. We're making $1 off this tour.
Okay.
All right. So this is the fourth mission. I think this is the final mission in this.
The deal I made with them is that I'll get
sanctuary success, reach 500,000 profit per minute, no welfare penalty, no herbivores with negative botany satisfaction, dinosaur from all available herbivore species with positive. Okay. So that seems to be the tail end here. This is the final mission.
Guest safety, dinosaur safety and well-being, everything.
We're going to try and get as much of these as possible done. I really wish I had more researchers. Oh, come on. This is so slow. Boom and boom. Oh, I have no path for it yet. I don't have a dinosaur in there yet. So, oh well. Put that there. Now I have that. I need to put water. I completely got sidetracked while I was doing this. But this is where the T-Rex is going to hang out. I need feeders for the T-Rex. Boom. Boom. And boom. There we go. So, wait, we have negative welfare for these, for 7 dinosaurs? Just causing negatives. Oh, well, we're probably have something to do with the empty feeders, which again, I really wish they would automatically refill.
Adding task. Understood. En route to double feeder. Task received. Confirming task.
Probably the Struthi is also not helping things by being tranked over there. Okay. We're just about finished with the research. That's the third, and then that will be our list. What's weird is I still have 2 things here that I need to be able to do. Just a lot that I'm trying to do all at once now. So this may be a long episode. This might be an episode that gets cut up into different parts just because of the nature of this. Oh. decent unused power. That's good. I have 6 penalties still. I'm confused on how that, on what that is. Let's see. Okay, welfare penalty. Can you show me which ones are causing penalties? Because I would like to know. Is it this one? Or are they talking about this stuff, trying to get that up? I don't know. It's so stupid. And that is the last one I need to research. But I think I unlocked level 3. Nope, I unlocked level 2. So, what can I... this is annoying because, like, now I don't know what I should put in where. Let's upgrade that to 3. So now I've got all of these ready. So now... Okay, so... All of a sudden, no welfare issues. Specify with positive. Okay. All herbivore species with positive paleo. Okay, so really, these guys are the main ones that I don't have the paleo things for. Yes, I know there's an empty feeder. How's T-Rex is actually ready to go. Okay. I'm gonna let the T-Rex loose, which seems very dangerous, but, you know. Okay, that's that. Once that's tranked, I can put him back over there. These guys like. Okay, so the palms, horse tails, and grasses. So it seems like everything wants horse tails. Horse tails, moss, and pawpaw. Horsetails, palm, and rotten. Jeez. And then... Not what I wanted to do. Rotten, confies. And then, where's my other one? You guys. Rotten, confies, palm, palms, gankios. Gankios? Gankios? Okay, so, horse tails, where's my palms, and let's do palms. Our T-Rex. T-Rex is tranked. Let's move T-Rex over here. Okay, let's also take a look at, because I would love to get 5 stars on this. got 11 species, but almost no. We need to increase our rankings. That's basically our overall, is we need to increase ranks. Okay. How can we do that, though? I mean, I guess. I guess I can get a couple more of each of these guys. Multiple grass planters. Excellent, you're already. Okay, so. In here, you guys. Confies and rot. And then the other, you guys are. Rot. Okay, so you guys have what you want. Trikes. Why is it red? That's weird. Horsetail and palm. Okay, so I can modify this to now do that and palm. This one, horsetail and paws. Okay, that's good. And then this one wants horsetail, grass, palm. Palm, horsetail, grass. Okay. So I don't have grass, but I have horsetail. This one I have palm and horsetail. Boom. And you can go fill that up, and that should take care of all of that. How are you? You good? To 13. Okay, so I could technically bring in two more of each of you, or one more of each of you. It's a high demand for the stars on that, on this. How many do you usually, I think it's only one T-Rex, right? Yeah, one of one. Dinosaur from all available herbivore species with positive. Okay. So now the question is, how do we make more money? I guess we'll just try doing what I usually do, increasing everything. Am I able to put a hotel in here? Let's see. I can't afford the hotel, darn it. I'm close. Thank you. is trying to increase how many people are in each facility to make it easier. Oh, you guys haven't eaten yet. Well, no, you have. Weird. It's almost like I'm missing a species. So close to finishing this sanctuary off. Come on. Crank the damn thing. Thank you. These guys can have at least two, yeah, social group of max two. Okay, so Baryonyx is next. Confused because I have all of them at the right level. There's one of each species that's available, except I guess these guys, which I don't have. Do I have to research them? Is that what's happening? Oh crap. I also forgot to. That's what I forgot to build. Let's see if I can squeeze some in here. I'm actually going to have to call it here, guys. I have some other stuff I have to get done. Next episode, I guess we'll try and figure out all this stuff. I have a feeling I have to go and do explorations. Let me just quickly look. Yep, there's a herbivore that I don't have yet. Velociraptor. So basically everything I haven't unlocked yet. Darn it. Okay. Alright. I'm actually probably going to do a lot of this research off screen. And then next episode will be the finale of Claire's Sanctuary, I think. I don't know. We'll see. What the? Oh, there's no path for that stupid thing. we go. All right, till next time, guys. Ronan Will. Later.